Good morning, dear student. Today I will tell you exercise 5.14 of Floskett Maths. And the first question is here. The word problems are here. Three questions are word problem in this exercise. And the first question is the thickness of mathematics book is 4.5 centimeter. What will be the thickness of 5 such book? Means the thickness of mathematics book, the thickness of a mathematics book is 4.5 centimeter. So dear children, the thickness of 5 such books, such book means same book, 5 books. What is the thickness of 5 such books? So we do the multiply here. So 4.5 multiplied by 5 equal 5 4 is 20 plus carry 2 equal 225. Then after one digit here decimal in the 10th place once, and this is a 10th place. So we put the decimal here, then your answer is 22.5 centimeter. So the thickness of 5 such mathematics book is 22.5 centimeter. Here we write here, thus the thickness of 5 such books is 22.5 centimeter. Now the first question is completed. Now the second question. Surat saves rupees 8.75 every week. Every week here means a week. In a week, he saved rupees 8.75. How much money will he save in 10 weeks? 10 weeks. So, every week means pratyek week. Means 1 week में वो 8.75 रुपी सेव करता है, सेकंड वीक में भी 8.75, थर्ड वीक मीन्स इसी तरह वो 10 वीक में एवरी वीक में वो 8.75 रुपी सेव करता है. देन हाउ मच मनी विल ही सेव इन 10 वीक. सो डियर चिल्ड्रन, सूरज सेव रुपीज 8.75 एवरी वीक. So money will he save in 10 weeks equal 8.75 multiplied by 10. So 875 and 10 we put here the 10. We write here the 10. Then your answer is, suppose this one, this one here. So answer is 8750 is 8,750 rupees. But here of 2 digit in the decimal number is in 2 digit, so we put the decimal 1 to decimal here. So rupees 87.50. So thus he saved money in 10 weeks rupees 87.50. Okay, now this question is completed. Now the last question of in this exercise, and the last question, third question is Jugnu and 14 of his friends went to a fun park. The cost of a ticket was rupees 25.50. How much money did they pay for the ticket? So dear children, Jugnu and 14 his friend means Jugnu and 14 his friends. जैसे मैं और मेरे 5 friends, तो मैं और मेरे 5 friends मिला के कितने हो गए? 6 friends हो गए. 5 मेरे friend और मैं अपने को count किया तो total number of friends equal total number of people equal 6 people. So here Jugnu and 14 his friend means Jugnu plus 14 his friend equal 15. So dear children, we write here the statement: Jugnu and 14 of his friend went to a fun park. So total number of people equal 15 people. How many people? 15. How? Jugnu and 14 his friend. Just I told you, 14 friends and Jugnu. So 14 friends plus Jugnu equal 15 people. So we write the total number of people equal 15 people. Then the cost of a ticket. What is the cost of a ticket? Cost of a ticket was rupees 25.50. Cost of a ticket was rupees 25.50. So what is the, how much money did they pay for the ticket? So how many tickets are purchased? They purchased 15 tickets. How many tickets? 15 tickets. Why they purchased 15 tickets? Because total number of people equal 15. So they purchased the 15 tickets. So total amount they pay for the ticket equal 25.50 multiplied by 15. Now 500 5 carry 2 5 5 25 plus 2 carry 27 7 carry 2 5 10 plus 2 equal 12. Now 100 1 5 5 1 5 5 1 2. Now add here 0 0 0 5 0 5 7 7 5 2 carry 1 5 2 7 1 carry 8 and 2 1 3. How many decimal numbers? 1 2 digit. So we put the decimal here after 2 digit. We come to the right hand side. So right, this is my right hand. So we come in this way, 1 2. So after 2 digit we put the decimal. Means your answer is 382.50. So hence they pay rupees 382.50 for the tickets. Okay, dear children, this question is completed and this exercise is also completed. Now the next video I will tell you exercise 5.15. Thank you. Thank you. Have a nice day.